My name is Brett Merlin. I'm with Camp Technical Adventure Equipment, and today I'm going to chat with you guys a little bit about our new oval carabiner. In one hand, I have our current compact oval, which we've had in the line for a very long time, and now we're coming out with an additional oval within the line called the Oval XL. The new Oval XL is obviously bigger, it is 1 gram lighter, and 4 kilonewtons stronger than the current oval. The oval shape is typically really weak because it is symmetrical and it doesn't typically drive a lot of force into the spine where the beaner gets a lot of its strength. If you look really closely at this Oval XL, it's actually a slightly modified D. And what that does in this area is push a lot of the force into the spine, as well as coupled with some of the I-beam frame, makes it much stronger. There's a lot of different ideal uses, and one of the things about having more surface area within this beaner is you can rack more nuts on it if you want, as well as using it with some of our bigger pulley systems. It still has a snag-free nose and is able to be used in kind of the full capacities of what ovals are used for within aiding or even general mountaineering. The new oval will also come in 3 different locking mechanisms: the single-stage screw gate, a twist lock, and a 3-stage. So, new ovals from Camp: lighter, bigger, stronger.
Hello, I'm Stevie Aston and I represent Grivel. I'd like to show you the captive. It's a very good beaner. It's got a captive sling here by virtue of this little doodah here. It's a very beautiful beaner, 22 kilonewtons. With a normal carabiner, they can spin. This is probably the worst case scenario, a nose clip. This will break at 2 kilonewtons. Sometimes less. 2 kilonewtons is easy to generate. With the captive, no matter what you do, you can never nose clip, and this will also reduce the chances of it unclipping. It's also always, by virtue of that fact, it's always orientated on your harness. So it's always ready to clip, always. It's a lovely beaner. It comes in 2 lengths of draw. You can take it off, change the drawer if you want. It's a great beaner. It's got a fat sling on so you can grab it, pull yourself up a bit. It's a really good beaner.
Yeah, my name is Kenny with Mad Rock Climbing, introducing the Angler Quick Draw that we're launching at the Summer Retailer Show as well. What's interesting about this product is that obviously the rope side of the Quick Draw is unique. We have this new deflector fin here. We have a little bit of fin for a thumb catch, so it's really easy to clip. This V-notch here at the nose is very aggressive so that it'll catch the rope, basically. But because of that, you know, if you do backflip and then you fall, there is a chance that it can catch the nose again and then it can clip out. So what we're trying to do is, because this V-notch on the nose is so aggressive, we want to prevent that from happening if you do happen to backclip. So if you backclip, you're climbing, you take a lead fall, this deflector fin will deflect it away from the nose of the carabiner. The top beaner has got a very small nose profile, so it's easy to clip and unclip. Very smooth, so that it doesn't hitch anywhere. Thumb and forefinger catch. We do have the wider, bigger surface area, so you know it's got more surface area for the bolt side. Also for down here as well, it's got widened out, better for the rope, better for the carabiner as well, more durable. So yeah, that'll be available December 1st as well, coming in 2 different lengths, in 6-inch and 4-inch.
My name is Dave. I work with Mammut. This is the wall light carabiner. It's 23 grams. There's some other really lightweight carabiners out there. What I think is different, unique about this is that it's almost the same size as our beaners that weigh significantly more.
So this is the wall light. This is our regular wall. And this is a larger carabiner. So these are like 36, I think, grams, which is kind of a normal carabiner size. This is 27 grams, so it's under an ounce, and 23 grams. But the usable size of the carabiner is almost exactly the same as the larger one. The difference is really just this is a simpler forging. This has a little bit more material taken out there, so you get a little bit less weight. We didn't want to make the lightest carabiner by making it so small that you can't use it. We want to make a really light carabiner that's big enough that you can actually use it. These will be available in February of 2016 as single carabiners, as a 6-pack like this,
and then also in a couple different quick draw configurations. So you can get a 2 foot runner quick draw and as a regular shorty quick draw. And we like to color code the quick draws so that you have one beaner that's always on the clipping end. And that way if you get burrs or something on it from a bolt hanger, you're not flipping it upside down where it could do some damage to your rope sheath.